like an hour later, I get a call from Eric Bischoff. And I was like, give me 5 minutes of your time. If I can get in the ring and show you what I can do in 5 minutes, either you think I'm something you're interested in or you think I'm not. And all you're wasting is 5 minutes.
First met Triple H in 1993. Came down and did a tryout match. Big bodybuilder type guy with terrible footwork. That's what I remember mostly. But you could see he was going to be special straight away.
Go out there and, you know, have this match.